This is Vlogmas day 4. So I'm out at a yard sale / pop-up shop event for the Christmas holiday. So I can show you some items that I am selling. I have this for the kids. Everything a picture can be added. Those are Christmas ornaments. I've been doing pretty well out here today. Bracelets, necklaces, custom tumblers, a handmade this jewelry. You see one lady bought this and she took it off and put it on right then. I have earrings, inspirational scents, life is a gift for my nurses. I also have your banger bracelets, shot glasses, earrings.
I'm doing it for the YouTube.
You get on my YouTube.
Oh, yes.
What kind of bags you need? They got some bags for them. You need them. Oh, you get some.
Look, because you know I'm doing for YouTube, baby. I got the vlog for YouTube. This is Vlogmas day 4. Uh-huh, give me them. Uh-huh, you can get them.
Thank you so much.
It is Vlogmas day 4. We out here, look, she out here selling too. We doing it for the Christmas spirit. All right, so I had to put that little bit in the vlog. That's all I'm basically doing today. All the college games on, so we'll probably vlog a little bit later. We're watching the game. I think I'm gonna get some wings again for the game. I may cook, you know, it just depends. May just cook some wings and stuff like that. Because we'll be in front of the TV all day. But thank y'all for tuning in. This vlog is new to me. So I'm just trying to get everything ready. Oh, hold on, check out my shirt. Check out my shirt. I made this like 5 minutes before I got here, you guys. Can you see it? I probably put a picture on there. I bleached it out. So I'll put that in there. Y'all tell me. Y'all still gotta tell me what kind of gift me and Jeff need to do for the end. Because we're gonna play a game every day. And then we're gonna calculate the winner, and then the winner gets a gift. So y'all tell us what we need to give as a gift. But give you an overview. I just started because we have been busy all day, so this is what it looks like today. Out here, and we're on a pretty busy intersection. It's like one of our busy intersections right there. But let me get back to selling my items. Watching Baylor at Oklahoma State. It's a good guy.
What's that, baby?
Oh, I got it. I got it zoomed in.